Just a few last touch-ups to his suit and helmet, and he's ready to go.
Thank you.
Here's the final ranking screen of this third session of free practice. Let's take a look at the names of the riders who managed to record the best times. Let's take a look at the overall standings of the first three free practice sessions. Remember that only the first 10 riders will go to the second qualifying round. Hello to all the fans out there. We will be picking up shortly before the start of the fourth free practice round. It's the last chance.